come on now.
Now you want to take a break and shit? Let's go. Huh? Battle of the white people! Not playing. Uh-oh. You see where this is going already.
Let's go, Edgar Chavez.
Where are the white people?
Where are they?
I'm not white, nigga. I'm light skinned.
What you say?
I'm not white. I'm light skinned.
That's what you call it?
Yes.
Okay.
Who cares about color?
1-0. All right.
Damn.
This is the drunken smoking aces.
Setting it up, man.
That's a good move.
Yeah, it is. It's quite, if you don't understand in the beginning, you'd be lost.
Back to back.
get famous for that one. Never hit the ball to the other side.
Hey, that's the first time I've seen you drop on the floor. You got a quick though.
Imagine
oh my God, what is on fire?
He didn't even move his legs.
What the fuck is that smell?
That don't smell right.
I
think
that shit have to go boom.
Make my head. He said boom.
Boom.
Like a house on fire.
That's just making me nauseous.
Me too. We trying to figure out.
This is a rich young nigga from the project.
Right.
They probably look, they're trying to smoke us out the park.
They trying to smoke us out
the
park.
Oh, there we go.
Right.
You hear the fire?
Yep, there it is. So it's a fire, y'all.
Whoop, there it is.
Whoop, there it is.
Your sign's on fire, house is on fire. Oh, so my stomach do hurt now.
Marjorie, we smell it this way, but they going that
way. Yeah, it smelled it was coming from this way.
Must be drifting over.
I hope I'm recording it because I was talking to you. What's the score? Steve.
Come over and check off.
7-6?
Huh?
Low?
6.
10-6.
Oh, 10-6.
Oh, yeah, I thought it was 17-6. I was going to say, wait a minute.
Right.
Nah, this game is probably going to end up much closer than that.
It'd be crazy I hit the line.
He said you want to serve again.
Yeah, I would like to.
That ain't getting on my nerves.
You've been a gentleman all day. Don't stop now.
Get up again.
Why don't you get another one?
Yeah.
Oh, he's laying out for the line.
What's wrong with you over there?
Where y'all going?
I hate going to Tito.
Oh, it must be bad. They're coming.
Listen, you know, we see a tower of fire.
Oh, yeah, you see the black stuff coming this way. I remember when the towers fell, I seen all that shit.
My grandmother watched it out her window. She said that plane. My grandmother was like, that plane wasn't even on fire. That plane, like, you know how they said the thing? Something was wrong with the plane. She said, nah, that plane just went.
Get that short, nigga.
Like, it was driving. It was literally driven into it. She said, I watched that. And she said, mind you, the plane, when it hit, the plane didn't blow up. The building blew up. And how it did, how the two towers collapsed. It was, they said it was going to the other side because of how the traffic was. And then imploded.
Right.
If the plane was supposed to make it implode, it exploded, but it didn't go straight down. It kept going outward. It didn't collapse.
So that means everybody on the plane and the building died.
Don't worry about it. He got
the thing is, the building didn't collapse. It just kept exploding and laying.
Right.
It didn't collapse. It said boom, 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 boom.
Okay. Like it went down in every floor.
Yeah, it wasn't collapsing. Like, you know how something collapses and it just breaks
the
pools everywhere. They didn't tell, like, how they kept saying the tower was doing something. They did not do that. Like, my grandmother watched it, and then on the actual, and then some guy posted, leaked the video.
Right.
Because he just started recording. He was recording at the time, and he didn't know, and the shit just disappeared. And they didn't fall, they didn't tilt, they just exploded out.
Wow.
Mine just started exploding before the plane hit. If you watch it carefully. That's how my grandma was talking about it. I was like, Mom, because one day I was just asking her about it. She's like, what happened? I watched it out my window. She always looked out my grandmother's window. She was in Manhattan.
Right.
So she had the perfect view of the Twin Towers. Like, she could see the in their entire glory. So I watched it because, you know, I watch the Twin Towers every day. She said, them things, that plane didn't even touch it before it started exploding.
Wow.
Like, Mom, it's collapsing. No, that thing exploded in Lincoln. I watched it go boom, 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 boom.
That shit was loud.
Yeah, she said, I watched it. I heard it from my school. I was in my school. I heard it. The entire school heard it. I panicked.
Coming up.
My mother was working on the pole. She was working, doing the voting stuff. I panicked and ran downstairs to my mother. I was like, Mom, I want to go home. And then it was like the Twin Towers collapsed. No fucking Twin Towers collapse. I watched them. I really watched. She said the thing started exploding before the plane hit.
The game.
The
game.
Where
are
you going? That was good, right?
I was hoping that was
good.
That's a lie. You already forgot.
No, it's not a lie. Because I forgot what she wanted.
Give me a juice.
Dumbass with a goddamn, like, I know I'm here for my mama. So, y'all, what I usually get for my mother?
Right, she said, beef patty with a lot of cheese. I was like,
yeah, that's she get up, make sure you get a lot of cheese.
That's
and the juice.
When I got home, she told me to get that, so I got dressed and I just left.
Give me a juice.
What?
A juice.
I look like a restaurant.
Are you going to the store?
Pizzerias.
I want you to bring back an
Arizona. A what?
Arizona. I gave you $1 back when you got back.
What kind of Arizona you want?
Anything other than fruit punch.
Okay.
Or that sweet tea nasty shit.
Okay.
The nasty flavors. The good fruity flavors. Anything of that.
Watermelon?
Watermelon will do. Okay. Even though that was close to my cause with me.
Yeah, but I was, 2001, I was about, four?
I was in fifth grade.
I was four.
Oh, no, 2001, I was in the fifth grade. 2001.
We're only 3 years apart.
Yeah, I was in the,
I was in the first.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We only 3 years apart.
That was ending. No, I was in second because it was 2000. It was ending 2001.
Yes, because I was only what, four.
I was in second grade.
Pay attention.
Breast cancer.
I just slapped the shit out of my titty. Come on, don't be wishing bad luck on
me,
guys.
I'm not wishing on you. I said that's breast cancer. I ain't say you was going to get it. Listen to the words, girl. Listen to the words.
Shit hurt, though.
I don't let people punch me in my chest. Because my brother, my old brother used to punch me in the chest. Now he has a permanent thing. But it failed out. Like, he worked up his chest enough, so you don't see it. But y'all used to look big. And it's be mad hard. Like he had a titty.
Yeah, but I've seen all that. I'm like, Grandma, what is that?
Wait, I went downstairs. I left my class. And went downstairs like, Mom, something's not right. I want to go home. And it turns out right after I said that, they came down, they made an announcement in the loudspeakers only because I was like, oh, my. And mind you, my brother, he was in class, and their class was watching it out the window.
Wow. Wait, y'all was in the same school?
Yeah. He was just on the higher floor.
Because he's in a higher grade.
Yeah, and they got to see their windows, they could see the Twin Towers and watch it.
Right.
He's like, wow. He's out watching Twin Towers fall. My grandmother, she always said the Twin Towers never collapsed. They exploded from the inside. They blew outward. They never collapsed. They didn't tilt. They kept saying that they tilted this way. They were falling this way. They never did anything.
And they exploded before the plane even hit it.
Yeah, that shit, that plane was just flying towards it and it blew up.
Huh? Somebody put a bomb in there. Put a bomb in there.
I'm out of here at 7 o'clock because I gotta watch Once Upon a Time with my grandmother. So I gotta get her and change her to reach my grandmother's house.
Wait, where she live?
Lafayette Garden. Same place I live.
Oh, same place where you live?
Yeah, she lives in a different building. It's my building. Ooh, my God.
Sounds like 4 Oh god. Just 4 people.
I'm not sure. Thanks for having that dinner.
That happened.
You see the way I served the first time. I did it right now.
But how did his shit just go to the other side though?
That was what?
Outside.
Oh.
People. This is getting really annoying. About to cut this video short. I don't know. I just get my arm hurt.
Hello?
Hello, right?
Hey, I got a glass here.
I wish you got this.
When you get back, I'll give you a dollar, okay?
I ain't get one word you said. Huh? Okay.
You got
me. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Good placement.
One, 18.
Yeah, man.